हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ फरहाना यास्मिन लस्कर एंड आई एम अ मेडिकल काउंसलर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाई सपोर्ट ग्रुप मीटिंग इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर कैंसर पेशेंट एंड हाउ टू चूज अ ग्रुप फॉर पेशेंट सपोर्ट ग्रुप मीटिंग। सपोर्ट ग्रुप मीटिंग में ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एज ओपन फोरम दैट एनकरेज डिस्कशन अबाउट हाउ यू आर फीलिंग and how you are managing your illness in a day-to-day life. The patient support group meeting may be organized by a medical social worker or a medical counselor or a patient navigators, where the patient navigators or the medical social workers clear the doubt of the patients related to treatment, related to disease. For organizing the patient support group meeting, first of all, you need to think carefully about what kind of group you would like to have. The group can be general in nature or specific. For example, for people with a specific type of cancer, like breast cancer, colon cancer, esophagus cancer, or based on the treatment, like pre-chemo support group meeting or pre-radiation support group meeting or pre-chemotherapy support group meeting or radiation therapy support group meeting, gender-specific meeting like support group meeting for men, for women, age-specific support group meeting like for teenagers, for young people, for seniors, senior citizens, so that they can, you know, relate their feelings. Also, support group meetings may organize for advanced cancer patient, for newly diagnosed patient, for survivorship. The main focus of the group on emotional issues, such as coping with the illness and treatment, its side effects, family issues, death, grief, etc. Why the patient support group meeting is important? In the patient support group meeting, the medical social worker and the patient navigators has to build a rapport with the patient and assure them that they will maintain the confidentiality. The patient navigators or the medical social workers aware the group about the treatment process, about the causes of cancer, sign and symptoms if required, and also allow them to speak, to share their own experiences, share their own feelings. Support group meeting is the place where patient may find themselves connecting on a deeper level by sharing experiences and concern without fear of judgment or misunderstanding. Support group meeting reduce isolation. Support group can help the patient stay on the path to recovery. It improves coping skills and help to adjust. Support group meetings are a great place to learn coping skill, to relate like coping skills related to exercise, diet or meditation. These two can help to manage the stress of an illness. The meeting allows the patient to speak, and it improves the patient's quality of life. It allows the patient to share their own experiences, which motivate the others, patients too. The social interaction can lift the spirits, improve the outlook, and give the patient something to look forward to, all of which improve patients' emotional health and quality of life. The support group meeting is not only for the patient. This is like you can organize support group meeting for caregivers, for family, for friends, and you can organize support group meetings, you know, once in a week or once in a I think twice in a month or thrice in a month. It depends on the situation, depends on the demand of the patient, but support group meeting or support group program is very important for the cancer patient. Thank you. If you have any questions or any doubt, please feel free to ask.